Peter, I am not a sideshow attraction. At least not anymore.